I get the Nobel Peace Prize, I think it would be such a great honor and more than I deserve. And it would be a responsibility as well. Because I already consider education as a part of my life. I want to work for it. It's a campaign. And I think it is my life. So Nobel Peace Prize would help me to begin this campaign for girls' education. But the real goal, the most precious goal that I want to get and for which I'm thirsting, for which I want to struggle hard, that is the award to see every child to go to school. That is the award of peace and education for every child. And for that, I will struggle and I will work hard.